So the next one is going to also be a Brady Benjamin song. This one's Diary of Jane.
Like that.